told this woman in a letter that I thought it was better that you guys don't know me now.
Why?
I'm not so nice now.
So how'd you become a criminal?
I'll start somewhere near the beginning. William is not my name.
Excuse me. I think you might have taken something of mine.
I don't think so.
Give me my phone.
Like I said, I don't think so.
Find out who he is. So you're the muscle? Are you muscling me?
You'd know if I was.
Thank you for coming. I wanted to meet you.
Why don't you have any friends?
I do.
No, you don't.
You're a secretive one, huh?
I guess.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Anne.
What is it that you do?
Oh. Things. So who are you? It's so pretty.
Yeah.
This for me? Can I lie down?
There's a couple of things my boss would like you to do. Other than this.
Do you have something for me?
Pick up a couple of envelopes from the women there, and I'll get the envelopes from them.
Hi, William.
I don't want you and Anne to ever see each other again. If you're wondering why there's so much money in there, it's to thank you for doing what I say.
She's not supposed to ask about you, but you need to know that this is very dangerous for her and for you.
I'm talking like you're in a movie, Victor, like a gangster movie.
I'm not a violent person. Are you?